some news instead. They haven't had time to get home. It's only 9 o'clock in the morning. This is what the prophet Joel asked in the past. In the last days, God says, I will pour out my spirit on every kind of people. Your sons and daughters will prophesy. Your young men will see visions. Your old men will dreams. When the time comes, I will pour out my spirit on those who serve me, men and women both, and they will prophesy. I also have wonders in the sky above and signs on the earth below. Before the day of the Lord arrives, the day of the magnificent marvels, and whoever calls out for help to me, God, will be saved. Glory to the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Thank you.